Everybody wants me.
And you know it too, don't you?
When I'm rocking, all eyes on me. Yeah, everybody wants me. Yeah, I bet you mad, cause everybody, you've been talking so loud. Better take my name out your mouth. Like AIM, I'm locked out.
Now stop and run it back.
I'm the litmus, baby. They be imitating. G-O-A-T like Brady. Game's amazing, nice these ladies. Yeah, I know you want it. You so stuck up on it. Please proceed with caution. Get in line, cause everybody wants me. Everybody wants me.
Opening frame set to get underway. Hi everyone, James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action of this hot matchup. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. And that's picked off. Lindholm's got it into offensive territory. Easily turned aside by Leonard. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Bergeron won it off the faceoff and tries to make a diagonal pass to Kane. And he makes the easy save. Sends a pass over. Receives the pass. Lindholm's carrying it ahead. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Line change.
Nice job to escape the zone. The Pelicans move the
change
puck
lines,
to the defensive
come on.
Zone. Now a quick pass to Doughty. Feeds it on over to Lindholm. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Keller's got it deep in the offensive end. HBK's got the puck along the wall. Sends it ahead to Marchessault. Can't find his man.
The Pelicans
have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. HBK's got the puck in their own end. Takes the pass. Textbook poke check by Marchessault. Moves it to Hughes.
Take a chance.
The neutral zone by Svechnikov. Stays with it. Quick pass to Letty. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass across to Trouba. Takes the feed from the left side.
Skate!
Breaks
skate!
Away.
Overthink to me, James. You got three things in your head and you can't quite pick anything, and you end up with no shot on net.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends the pass over. Hammers one at the net. Here's a short pass to Svechnikov.
Line change.
Picked off by Mantha. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Charlie's lugging the puck.
Get it off!
Knocked away by Suter. Perry swinging the puck through center ice. Gains the zone through center. Simple stop by Gibson. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Here in the later stages of this period, still no score in this one. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Quick feed to Lindholm. Grabs control of it at the point. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. The Pelicans look to play it behind the cage. Oh, what a stop! Moves it quickly over to Forsberg.
Make a change.
There,
make a change.
He's got the wall and the player to squeeze by.
Can't get it to go. The Pelicans will play from the defensive zone. Moves it to Hughes.
Great job.
Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame.
Guys,
moves the puck. Here's a chance. Oh, another
shoot
the
puck.
Stop.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed. Along with the teams, we're ready to get things underway. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Toronto's going to be hard-pressed to replicate that first period. I thought they had the puck the whole time, James, yet they look up and it's still scoring.
Taken along the wall by Kane. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Mantha. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Crosby. Moves into the slot. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Quick pass to Girard. Slides the puck over. Sends it down low. HPK's got a hold of it along the wall. With some open space at center. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Trouba. Girard's got it through center. Passes on over to Trouba. Pass to Lindholm. HPK's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Hangs onto the puck. Here's a chance on the attack. HPK's got the puck against the boards. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Stamkos explores his options behind the net. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. Crosby's got it in the defensive end. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Trouba's moving it ahead. That's blocked.
I'll make a
change. And makes the routine save. And now he tries to get it across to Stamkos. HPK's looking to break out. Here's a short pass to Pionk.
Clear it.
And now he passes up to Stamkos. And they won't connect on that one. Pionk's taking it from his own end. Svechnikov's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Handles a sweet feed. Cirelli's got the puck. And he totally whiffs on that one. Svechnikov's moving the puck through his own zone. Picked up along the wall by Pietrangelo. With the puck inside the defensive zone. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Great feed from the left side. Denies him in close.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Toronto's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Quick feed to Doughty. Return pass. Hooked away in the neutral zone. Manages to hang on. Puck grabbed by Crosby. On the doorstep.
Every play becomes a major part when you get this late into a tie game. And
Moves it over to McCann. HPK's got the puck along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Bergeron. Nice zone entry from the middle. Forsberg's going to play it against the half wall. Handles the puck at the point. Denies it with the one-timer. Oh, what reaction! And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
HPK has been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Nice pass. Gains the zone from the right side. The Pelicans gain control of the puck. Moves it to Mantha. Now he takes it over the line. Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Takes the puck at the point.
James up!
Lindholm's got it along the wing. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. And that's a great heads-up play by Lindholm. Quick pass over to Cirelli.
Nice change.
Feed from the left side up the middle.
Bjorkstrand's not contributed anything offensively tonight. They haven't needed him so far, but they could sure use a pop from him now.
Oh, it uses the blocker to stop that one. Nice save by Leonard. Pucks it away in his own end. And that's broken up. The Pelicans have it in the offensive zone.
The pressure's unbelievable on the defensive team here. They just want to get it and shoot it down the ice, relieve it if they can.
The Pelicans working around near the back end. Quick pass to Cirelli. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. Great defensive play at center by Lindholm. The Pelicans have it now. Toronto's got it against the boards. And that's picked off by Bergeron.
Toronto's goalie has been perfect tonight. I know you don't like the word, but he's running a shutout.
HPK's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. HPK's got a hold of the puck. Gains the zone through the middle. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. The Pelicans gain control of the puck against the wall. Puck sent down the ice. We'll get an icing. More than half the frame has been... ...played here. Toronto's ahead 1-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Those face-offs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck and they're a little tired.
Quick pass to Bergeron. Picked up along the boards by Kane. HPK's got the puck against the half wall. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Quick feed to Bergeron. Puck picked up by Trouba. Hughes brings it in. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Pelicans will play it in their own end. And now he moves it to Crosby. And that pass goes off a stick. HPK's gained possession along the boards. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And that's intercepted by Mantha. HPK's got possession of the puck. Here they come inside the neutral zone. HPK's got the puck against the wall. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Situation critical as we approach the final minute of the third. down low. Lindholm sliding the puck behind the net. HPK's got it along the wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Picked up along the wall by Mantha. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. And it's a quick pass to Crosby. HPK's got possession at center. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. The Pelicans have it from their own end. Angles it over to Burakovsky.
Shoot! Shoot!
Here's a chance right in front! And a stick in the lane deflects. Tonight was the one between the pipes.
I wouldn't say goaltending is everything, but it's darn close. Like, you cannot win with average goaltending, and to get a shutout, you know the goalie was way better than average.
Outstanding performance tonight.
Like I'm running around, but I'm wasting my time, 'cause my legs are so weak. I'm in a nightmare, but I didn't fall asleep. I didn't fall asleep.
ready to go. The sticks are taped. The skates are sharpened. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all of this exciting hockey Ultimate Team matchup. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Moves it quickly over to Bergeron. The Pelicans gain control of the puck against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. The Pelicans will take it behind the net. Right up front! That's a textbook save by Leonard. Up the skate and score! Taken across the blue line. Quick pass to Lindholm.
Make a change.
The point. And a great save. The Pelicans will play it against the wall. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet. Scores!
A couple goals in right around the minute 50 seconds.
Converting it completely for the other team. That is kicking the chance right there. They just couldn't stop it.
Stick handling in his own zone. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Tampa Bay's going to play it from the corner. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Stamkos explores his options in the corner.
Over.
And that somehow stayed
Make
out of the
tank.
Net. Gerard's got the puck in his own zone. Truba's picking up momentum through center. Move to the middle.
Change him up. Change him up.
But he gets a piece of it with his toe. Here's a pass down low. To the front!
Whoa!
Score!
Great straight goal here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low spot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Pelicans now lead by 3. Gets the full use of his stick on the puck check. HPK's across the blue line. Forsberg's got it against the boards. Fantastic save!
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Here's a short pass to Butcher. Couldn't complete the pass. Puck scooped up by Bergeron. Into the corner of the attacking area. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves right to the middle. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Slides the puck to Butcher. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Shen. Quick feed to Perry. And that's poked away by Wilson. Taken by Lindholm. Kane's got it along the boards. A quick fight!
They score! Man, give themselves an opportunity somehow, but down 3 is not it. They're down by a couple now, and they can now press to see if they can make it a strike closer.
The comeback is on. Crosby's got it behind the net. Couldn't complete the pass. Great reach with the poke check. Lindholm's got the puck from the back end. Oh, it goes right off the post.
The Pelicans continue.
Lindholm's got it to the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Lindholm's going to play it against the half wall. That's a smart heads-up defensive play. Scores! What a way to finish this round. Concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Tampa Bay is probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
Moves it quickly over to Bergeron. And the puck departs the zone. Down low and sends it just out of reach. HPK's got a hold of the puck now. Moves the puck up to Riley.
Takes up, come on
now. And it's there. Great heads-up play by Doughty. Whip position. And now it's grabbed by Wilson. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Right to the middle!
Across the deep!
Great pressure off the stick. Scooped up along the wall by Burakovsky. HPK's got him along the wall.
Line change!
Excellent stick work on the play. HPK's got it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Ronick. Aaron pass, and they can't connect. With a drop!
Oh.
He scores!
You just gotta not screw up the ending.
HPK's got him along the wall. Taken along the wall by Kane. Loves the puck into the offensive zone corner. The Pelicans take possession in the defensive end. And that's knocked away. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. The Pelicans will lose a man, tripping the call. First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Tampa Bay's got the puck. Across the line from center. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a chance! Slapped away by the blocker.
Gibson's not had to do that very much. That's face a shot.
Change
He's got
up,
a big
change
lead
up.
And there's been no traffic around him all night.
Sorelli's looking to make something happen here in the corner.
10 seconds left.
Marner's up at the box.
Up.
The Pelicans get back to even strength as the penalty killing unit delivers.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
The Pelicans gain control of the puck against the wall. And they can't connect. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Lindholm. Taken along the wall by Kane. Tampa Bay's regained possession of the puck. From the left side, it moves
shoot
to the middle
it,
of the ice.
It.
There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Players are set. Officials are set. Third period action is coming up. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How do you view things?
The Pelicans are going to be able to stretch their bench out, use four lines, and take advantage of a real comfortable lead.
Trying to clear the puck, and they get the job done. Taken along the wall by Kane. Puck grabbed by Doughty. Directed over to Crosby. To the full slot. Sensational stop by Leonard. There's another stop.
Sharp reaction save.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw in the defensive zone. Off a stick and they can't connect. Gerard's taking the puck behind his net. Gains the zone through center. Here's the pass. Can't get a hold of that pass. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And that goes off the player in front. Puck picked up by Marchessault. Gets it over to Stamkos. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Marchessault. HPK's moving it along the wing. The Pelicans gain control of the puck. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. The Pelicans. Pelicans get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
The Pelicans have it now. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. The Pelicans have it from their own end. Tries to feed it over to McCann. And they fail to go tape to tape. Turned aside with the glove by Leonard. Scores!
Man, it can be deflating if your power play is taken. So your power play does score. Everybody grabs out of the banana.
Sorelli. Quick feed to Lindholm. That is why hockey players are warriors. What a block. Pucked away. Moves the puck down low. And he easily stops that one. Moves it quickly over to Burakovsky. Wow, what a slippery play on that one.
That's pretty sleek right there. There's not much room between the player and the wall.
Fails to find the open man. Handles the puck. By Shen. The Pelicans gain control of the puck against the wall. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away.
Pinch him off.
Marner's the victim of a hook.
Apparently coming off. Line change.
And he sprints to the bench to get the extra tapper out on the ice.
Make the goalie do something with it.
Power play unit going back to work.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Picked up along the wall by Mantha. Moves it to Girard. And now it's over to Mantha. Puts it to the front of the net. Quick shot. Tremendous stop by Leonard. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it around along the half wall. And now he tries to get it across to Riley. Across the line.
10 more seconds.
Oh, make a change.
Petrangelo's lugging the puck.
They're able to run the clock down a little bit here. They don't score on that power play. I don't know that it's particularly important. They don't want to give up anything. Because they've got such a large lead, they want to run this in on cruise control.
Stop that one.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. Penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Make a change! Make a change!
On the wall. Gustav's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Here comes the official's call.
This game's long gone. This is a penalty they don't need. And the penalty killers aren't too thrilled that they've got to go out there and kill it.
Puck scooped up by Doughty. Broken up by Marchessault. Bergeron's got it in the defensive end. Loses his balance on the play. Tampa Bay's got possession while undermanned. The Pelicans scoop it up along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. In all alone! Scores!
See how we're ready for this puck to end up on a stick. It's not any time at all. It's not safe. It's in the net. I'm hoping this day gets better. Man, he's got that puck on a string almost from the center that hits his skate. He knows with confidence that there's a couple of plays to be made and he's going to have to make them. Some stick handling, good speed, a couple of passes, and the puck's in the net.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Tampa Bay's got the puck at the defensive end. The Pelicans ready to go on the attack. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. The Pelicans gain control of it.
Hey, go!
H PK's got possession of the puck. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Lindholm.
The Pelicans have played an outstanding game. What stood out for me is when they don't have the puck, they get it back really quickly. It's been that way all night.
Move to the middle. And that fails to materialize. They go on the attack from the side. Suter's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. And let's see what the call is.
This penalty stoppage is just...
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Go, go!
Get the chance!
There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. The Pelicans skate away with the victory, and I think you really got to see the benefit of special.